opponents, but we've been waging an all-out war in American democracy. You look at what they've been doing, and